Cytokines are one of the growth promoting hormones. They promote the cytokinesis. The first isolated cytokine is kinetin. It is having isolated from healthy form of DNA. And geotin also identified and isolated from corn kernels and coconut milk. But you see the kinetin is extracted from heavy form of DNA, but it do not present in plants naturally. Cytokines also show the many physiological responses on the plants, and also they show the biological impact on the metabolic pathways. They promote the cell division actively, cell division and cell expansion. They promote the new leaves formation. They also overcome the apical dominance. They also used to overcome the apical dominance, and they also promote the delayed leaf senescence. They also promote the formation of advantageous roots, into in the stem cuttings. And ethylenes. Ethylene is gaseous PGR, gaseous plant growth regulator. The basic form of ethylene is, the source of ethylene is ethylene. It is aqueous solution. When it is sprayed onto the fruits are ripened. Ethylene is the fruit ripening phytohormone. At high concentration, it promotes the senescence too. And it enhances the respiration rate. In the presence of ethylene, if the rate of respiration is enhanced, that promotes the ripening of fruits, the climate is called respiratory climactic. Respiratory climactic.